want to go to Fatal Fields if it's not right in the path. I already got one kill. Yes, double chest.
Turn it down.
Oh! Okay, he's bad. There's another chest, though.
Yeah, up at the top. Reload. Or did you already reload? Ooh, a boogie bomb. Put down your pistol.
Yeah.
I got two boogie bombs one game.
If you watched the new Ali A video, yeah, like four.
Yeah.
He's like, the three.
You know kills. Ninja?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's like, gamertag is Ninja's hyper.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, really good. I think he's like the second best builder. Or like the second best in the game.
No.
What?
Probably not.
Yeah, the best guy is like, something.
No. Because all of them who live streams, they're like, world number one players, whatever wins, whatever.
Kills. No, like the best skill person is like. It's like something. I think it's like something in the third.
The Christmas tree didn't get needed.
Huh? No, not I'm the mess. That was just so much.
Oh, is that Scar? Oh.
No, put down your...
There's fighting. One boogie bomb. Nah.
Yeah, rare or epic. But dude, boogie bombs used to be so much better.
Yeah, now they only go for like 3 seconds.
Yeah, they used to be 15.
And if you hit them, it automatically stops.
12 to 15. It used to be 12 to 15.
Seconds?
Yeah. Now it's only like 3.
Oh, yeah, that's OP.
Now it's, I think, 5.
Oh, yeah.
The heck?
Lag.
Just go in. Nobody needed
the
house.
Did you hear about the glitch?
Yeah.
Underground?
Yeah.
That's how I won.
Yeah, okay, good. Me and Logan were playing. Two kids were underground in a bush.
Can you see?
They were both bushes. No, and you can't hit them either.
Yeah, they can hit you, but you can't hit them.
Mm-hmm. So they were sitting in there, but then they had to move because of the storm. Literally.
Isn't it all open?
What?
Underneath?
Yeah, underneath it's like all open.
Wait, if it's all open, how did the guy first die in the storm? How did
not
he get
home? No, some of them are all open.
Oh, some. But
like
not
some
Fatal
of the
Fields?
Glitch spots are all open. No, Fatal Fields is. Some of the spots under Fatal Fields are open, but some of them aren't. Like hills like that.
Because, yeah, the guy was in a hill. He was in a hill next
Wait,
to
can
it.
You
yeah, there's
it
only
out?
Some places where you can get out.
How do you do it?
You have to build. You have to, like, build. And then you make, like, this thing.
I get a sniper, I'll
you,
be very
okay,
happy.
So you build, like, a square. And then you build, and then you take away that square.
Mm.
And then
Dude,
you go
I'm
into the corner.
So
okay,
right
so you build a square thing.
Dude,
you edit it,
too.
Take
I'm
away
sad.
One of the corners, go there. And then you build it like that. And you go to the corner. Oh.
Yes!
Where it was Did at.
For your burst.
Yeah. Dude, I'm so happy.
Oh!
No way. Did I just...
Oh,
go.
Yeah, you gotta run.
Shoot, I shouldn't have used that med kit. How did I not even
I think it'll be
that?
Good.
But now I can flank anyone that's... Dude, it'll start taking away 2
they're,
health.
No,
so.
They're gonna just sit there.
That's taking away 2.
No, 1. It's next circle that it takes away.
When it was just
Now
me.
It's 2. No, it's not.
When it was me and this one guy, I was at 94.
Shoot.
And it took me at 15.
Dude, I'm so screwed.
Yeah, this one guy, he can't,
That just took away?
No, you're not.
166
health.
Oh, wait. Get that.
Is that, like, very lucky?
Get that.
Just being nice now, because it was being too mean. Everyone else already got in, because they're like, oh my gosh, it's so far. But still.
That's, like, one of the unluckiest.
And unluckiest
If you get a scar on me.
Oh, sniper.
Oh, wait,
it's not bolt action.
Yeah,
though.
No, but still, semi-auto is still good. I feel like you get way too many, like snipers are less rare.
Oh, yeah.
At a surprise.
All right, I'm leaving after this now, like.
Yeah, you gotta,
just no matter what. Just
Can you pull a scar?
Yeah, pull the scar.
You are sad.
Yeah, I just need a little bit more health now. Because that just drained me.
Just go!
Oh. How was I in there for 34 seconds? Oh, shoot. I only have a minute. I'm not even stopping anywhere. I've already got some pretty good resources.
And you're not even close.
I in a minute?
Right.
In a minute, you're going to be like
in the
top
here,
10. At least.
Hey!
Oh, there a guy is.
Don't.
No, I'm going to wait.
No, and then pull out your AR, just for now.
Can you just sit under that tree? Just stop. I'm just going to wait until I get closer. And if I'm still, like, right there.
You go up that
great. Like, he's probably running, too.
Yeah. He is.
Before the storm.
I think I heard a shotgun.
Just watch out. I think he's going for loot.
In there. I guess I'll be careful. Ooh, some ammo. That's nice. I'm actually pretty sad. I'm not too mad about a green AR.
Oh, I saw a guy over there.
Yeah, I see him.
At that shack. Broken house.
In there?
Yeah. He ran behind it.
Yeah.
Beside that you're not at.
Okay, yeah, I was right. I was near my mark.
Because it's unlooted.
Is he in there?
No, he's down there. He's down there.
Sniper.
It's the same kid.
Wait, don't yet. Don't yet.
No, it's not the same kid.
Okay, now.
I'm close enough.
Go get it.
Yeah, just go flank him in the house.
Yeah, go flank him. Go flank.
Yeah, now he's thinking that he's close enough so that he doesn't have to. I'm already reloaded.
And that's the house on that map, that big orange thingy. Let your shotgun.
Okay, be quiet.
He's up there. He's right there.
He's right there.
AR!
Nice! Yes.
Purple. He had a purple semi auto. Oh wait, sniper ammo.
Yeah, see for this. I'm keeping the legend.
If it was a purple,
that's pretty nice. It only took six shots to kill him. Well, one shot of the shotgun and then.
Yeah, and he had shield too. So.
I'm just going in.
Yeah, but don't. Oh wait, there's a kid over there. Yeah, I saw him running. I think he went down the other
probably
side
into
of
the storm. Alright, I'm in now, so I can just chill, watch for people around me.
Yeah, other kids are probably hanging that.
Where?
I think he went down there. I saw someone running on the hill.
I'm getting up to this higher ground, just so I can kill.
Make
oh,
sure
Lonely Lodge. It's going in on Lonely Lodge.
Lonely Lodge. Anyway.
Making sure no one flanks me.
No, Lonely Lodge. Oh, wait, there might be someone in that bush. Oh, wait, there's a guy in the bush, like I said.
Yep, right there.
Like I said.
Nice.
Guy in the bush. Mini shields.
Oh, yeah.
Take the mini shields.
Oh, dude, I'm already, like, set on resources.
Watch out for people, still.
Yeah, watch out for people.
Okay. I'm pretty set.
Yeah,
I basically have
everything.
More than 100 health right now.
Reload.
How did you know there's a guy in that bush?
Because I saw, like, a clump. I saw his head, like, just...
If Luke didn't tell you...
That would have been...
He didn't even see you.
Yeah, he didn't even see you.
Yeah, I didn't see it. Dude, I can't believe I missed that first shotgun shot, though.
You missed it?
Yeah, I did.
And, dude, he was literally facing the other way.
Yeah.
And then you're just like, switching guns. And then you just shoot him.
I should have just kept my IR on and just, like, bam.
Dang it. Or you should have sniped him. You should have started dancing. There might be someone in that bush.
So I'm going. What's that double bush?
It's not.
Aim assist? No.
I also gotta do it on this one screen.
Just walk through it, just in case. If you
walk
just get
through it?
Yeah, if you get stopped, there's a person.
Oh, well, no, really? What's in here?
Shield.
Oh, it's a campfire.
Campfire. That's perfect.
Alright, game winner. Yum.
Dang it, I can't do it.
What? Yeah, you can.
You can.
Okay. You could have just switched your turn.
There you go.
This is actually helping so much. Dude, if
Ouch.
I didn't have this, I'd have been donezo.
Crouch and get in the corner. It's so okay. Literally, this thing is like hacks. You can go into water, and just start doing the worm.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
People always do
hold
that.
On.
And this one guy glitched out, so he could hold a sniper. He could hold a sniper and shoot sniper shots while doing the worm.
Wait, did you drink your potions?
No, don't snipe.
Don't.
I'm not gonna.
Just, oh, wait, he turned around.
Oh, he's in a fight. He's in a fight.
Get him.
No, wait, if he stops, I'm not going to risk it. Or should I?
Oh,
wait, there's two of them.
Just shoot him.
Oh, shoot the guy.
Get
that
guy. Get
Did he have nothing or what?
The kid had literally...
Wait, if he stops.
He was probably going for a no...
Get him, shoot him. Just shoot him.
No, he's moving too much.
Actually, don't.
He was probably going for a no weapons win.
He'll come and get you.
Probably not. If he just makes a base up there, then I can...
Wait, he have to move in because he's not meeting in the thing.
Yeah, he is. He's right in the middle, kind of.
Oh, is that way out? Oh.
Okay, I'm going to set spot.
Just watch out. Someone's probably going to walk in the shack. Oh, wait. So. There might have been building.
I'm already set with resources.
I think there's a... Oh, sorry. A base out to your right.
Nah, the right.
For sure?
Yep.
Oh, wait. I think I saw... No, that one.
That's a tree. Yeah, I thought I saw a building.
There's a person in there.
And then
that guy just
wins.
Peeked in.
Oh, wait. Oh, the campfires go out?
Yeah, they go out.
That's cool.
This is infinite uses, though.
I know.
Anyone back here? I'm just peeking back. Because I'm basically the back. So I think
it goes out when you're at full.
No, it goes out regardless. Like, if you're at, like, one health.
Yeah, because I was using it, and I was low, and it just stopped.
That
kid's in the storm.
Go around.
To the right.
Yeah, go
that
around.
Might be a person. That bush to your left. See that bush right there? It looks like it might be a person.
Oh, there's a kind of a big base up at that.
Just
tower.
Put your sniper.
Wait, and if I just break the bottom of the tower, bam, he's done.
Wait,
so.
At what tower?
The
right there.
Oh yeah, break
that's
the bottom.
That's a good base.
But if I break the bottom, he's done so.
Yeah,
do
break
it,
the
do
bottom.
It, do it.
But shoot, there's fighting right over here.
Oh,
I think
sniper,
I saw, yep,
sniper,
right there,
yeah.
Right there. There's a kid right there. Get him.
Shoot.
He's over there.
Alex.
He's over there.
Hold on, I'm set.
Yep. Get him.
Shoot.
Boom. Shoot him. Oh!
Oh, wait, there's another kid.
He's taking the loot.
Get him. Shoot him.
Headshot him.
Oh, he has a scar.
He has a scar.
So you get the kill.
Shoot him.
He's probably
actually
just running
don't.
Around. No. Oh,
go around.
Oh, you can see him. He sees
me. I think he saw you.
Break the base.
Yeah, break the bottom of that
there.
One. Then you're on.
Get in that.
Ooh. Just build a metal base. Yo, there's a guy running. You could hear walking.
Yeah, I heard walking.
Shotgun.
I heard a guy.
Oh, there's fighting.
That's the metal.
Oh. I was like, there's fighting. Alex, you're not in the center.
I know. I never said I was.
Yeah, I know, but you're running out of resources. You might just want to break
that. Look over there.
Yeah, bush.
Yep, get him. Oh.
Wait, who killed me? I want to see this.
Probably in the ground.
Oh, the guy up there. He's so
axed.
Yeah,
you should have just...
Yeah.
Broke him.